Be me, lonely and poor high schooler. Notice a lot of my peers are too embarrassed to buy condoms for themselves. Decide to start a side hustle by buying bulk condoms and reselling them at a premium to horny freshmen. Business picks up, they're selling like hotcakes on a first name basis with convenience store cashier. Even begin driving around and delivering them. Soon accumulate a huge stash of condoms in my car. Parents find them, sit me down for a talk, and on we are proud that you're having safe sex but consider cutting back on it. My face when my dad buys me dinner later for having a ton of sex. My face when my mom thinks I'm some kind of player when in reality I'm running our 9th grade condom hustle. Be me 18. New at this school. Gym class. I'm a pretty decent looking guy. I look good in sports shit because map X. We get to play dodgeball. Fuck yes. Play for a bit. Trying to show off for this cutie. She's into me. She is on the other team. She throws at me. Dodge. Grab ball. Throw it at some dude with the force of 1,000 suns. I miss him. Hit the cutie in the face. Are you kidding me? God.jpg. Her nose is bleeding. She's crying. I can't cross the line to help her because the rules. I ain't losing the game. Be me. 24 year old feminine. Go on Tinder date to a restaurant. Guy is really cute. Potential BF.jpg. We make small talk and drink wine while we wait for our starters. This date is going really well. He's actually interested in my cat and asked to see pictures. We order starters, main and dessert and have a bottle of wine each. While we are eating dessert he goes to the bathroom. 10 minutes later he still hasn't returned. Ask a male waiter to check if he's okay. There's no guy in the bathroom. The bill is for £73.40. I only have £48 on my card. I'm now barred from my favorite restaurant. My face went be me. Staircase to second floor of work building is vast and has a large window. Every day head upstairs to break room for lunch. Every day there are flies on the window. These flies. I hate these flies for they hate me. We are mortal enemies, me and these flies. Fuckers fly by, try to land on me, fuck off Jesus Christ. Something must be done. Grab broom from break room. The day of reckoning has come. Stand on set of stairs facing the window. Today 20 are here. Today 20 will die like men. Take aim at little bitch chilling on the windowsill. Position broom just above. One of the flies knows what's up and buzzed around. Slam broom down hard. Didn't know what hit him. My first casualty. The alarm has gone off among flies. Aim for more. This time stabbing the broom. Stab a fucker. But wait, what's this? The first spilt blood is still alive and twitching. Ah, how I know now of their secret. Play dead and wait until the reaper is away. Not this time. I freeze and notice some more twitch. One gets up, immediately slam him. They all start buzzing and running. Slam slam, welcome to the jam. All but one is dead. The lord of the flies are atop the highest peak on the window staring right at me. Can't reach him from here so I try something. Hold the broom over my head and behind my back and launch a mighty catapult of wind. The king loses his footing and falls down. The final blow must be dealt now, you fool. I slam louder and harder than a beta in a chubby chica. The slam heard around the world that ended the reign of flies. Hear footsteps. Someone coming. JPG. Pretend to sweep the stairs. Co-worker looks at me and says hello. Say hello back as co-worker walks away. My face when I secretly committed genocide. Be me. Be 17. Fat Asian nerd. Talking to crush on Snapchat. Going to proclaim my love for her. Start talking about how I appreciate her as a person. Tell her I'm going to miss seeing her at school. She says all same. Okay, time to tell her. Start talking about heaven and God. Where the fuck am I going with this? Say I'm going away and we won't see each other. She's confused as fuck. Anon, where are you going? Tell her I'm going to heaven. Heaven is where dead people go. She starts crying. My face when she calls my friend screaming and asking what the fuck is happening to me. My face when I told her I wasn't dying. This is the most embarrassing thing that has ever happened to me. In the office at work, everyone goes out for lunch. I'm tired and hungover so I get under my desk and try to nap. Everyone comes back. Someone asks where is Anon. I don't wanna look weird by getting up and telling everyone I'd been napping. Someone says he's probably out for lunch still. Other guy. Oh great, we need to talk about. For the next 10 minutes I'm sitting there listening to about 8 people talk about how I make everyone uncomfortable. They know I drink at work. Too late to get up now. Hope I can just sneak out later and come walk in like I wasn't there. Suddenly I start coughing. Someone looks at me. I get up, yawn, try to act like I've been sleeping all along. Everyone shuffled back to their desk. Entire office is silent for the rest of the day. Post on forum asking for help with obscure issue. Moderator responds with typical rubbish of have you tried updating drivers, reinstalling OS or scanning with AV. Moderator clearly has no clue, so I ignore him. Finally figure out the issue on my own. Post detailed fix in my thread. Moderator copies my fix and puts it into his own post, then changes my post to thanks X for the fix and locks the thread as fixed. Message the moderator about it. He bans me. Watching movie with family. Sex scene imminent. Bathroom. Get up and run to bathroom lock door. After a minute worry that they might be listening. Slowly dump bottle of mouthwash into toilet so it sounds like I'm peeing. Realize that I've been in the bathroom too long to just be peeing. Start loudly making grunting noises. Drop the bar of soap into toilet and let out a sigh of relief. Flush. Soap clogs the toilet. If I ask for the plunger, they might see that it's mom's good soap clogging it. Reach in with my hands and manage to break up the soap bar. Toilet flushes. Realize I can't wash my hands without soap. Wipe them all over my shirt. Now it looks like I've been sweating. I think they'll buy it. Go back to sit down with family. Jesus Anon, are you okay? Yeah, haha. But here we pause the movie when you got up. Is anyone else lame name here? Me. Fucktard parents named me Ralph. Kids in middle school are too retarded to come up with proper insults. Call me Balfralph. Call them stupid and tell them to make a better insult. They keep it up because it gets me mad. Am Balfralph all throughout middle school. Halfway through high school I rage and tell them to make me a new name that's cooler. Wanted to be called Ralph the Wolf because it's cooler. They call me Ruff Ruff Ralph. Graduate. Balf Ruff Ralph might as well be on my fucking diploma. Be me. 9-year-old. Meet this really cool kid when I'm vacationing in the Jersey Shore. Find out he's a surfer at 9 years. Call him Ocean Man. Few days later, get swept into the ocean by a powerful wave. Think I'm gonna fucking die. See my surfer friend. I'm pretty far out. Yo Anon. How did you get swept out here, you silly goose? Grab my board and I'll get you to shore. When I get back to shore I go back to the house. Haven't gone to that seaside town since. Present day, wake up and realize.
Ocean Man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land.
23 male, 6 out of 10. Good job makes me travel a lot. Taking a plane 1 hour 15 flight. See an empty seat next to the perfect girl 9.5 out of 10. This is my chance.jpg. Seat next to her dressed in suit. Gives me plus 2 for a 8 out of 10. We exchange look and smile. Say hi. Couple of courtesy phrases. Take off, she's scared as hell. 10 minutes after she falls asleep on my shoulder. Her hair smells like oranges. I want to marry her.jpg. She wakes up super embarrassed, say sorry 1,000 times. I laugh all fine. Smiles, we keep talking for the rest of the flight, clearly like each other. Sex jokes included. 5 minutes before landing she asks if she can grab my arm because she's scared. Of course baby. She smiles when I call her baby. She grabs my arm strong. No problem landing. We go together to the exit of the airport. She tells me sorry again billion times plus thank you trillion times. Nah, it's fine. Hey, wanna hang out sometime? Nah, it's fine. She says her okay then and leaves. Cab 10 minutes later. Realized what I just did and facepalm. Be me. High as fuck. Wanna wank really bad. Find some lotion. Start going to town. Realize it's glue after about a minute and a half. My face when it won't come off.